All right, with that, it is time to vote. Philip, you're up.
Corinne, you are one of the most selfish people I've ever met in my life.
They were gonna do. I'm really nervous.
Hey, lady, I'm sorry to write your name down. I'm just trying to stay alive another day, and I hope you are not too upset.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Sherry. 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 Three votes, Sherry. 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 Five votes, Sherry. Corinne. 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 That's three votes, Corinne. Corinne, four votes, Corinne. We're tied. Five votes, Sherry, five votes, Corinne. Two votes left. Corinne, six votes, Corinne, five votes, Sherry, one vote left. Ninth person voted out of Survivor fans versus favorites. Corinne, you need to bring me a torch. Corinne, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Well, judging from the look on Corinne's face, that was anything but a straightforward vote. And I'm guessing it won't be the last time somebody is surprised at tribal council. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.